morning, everyone. We arranged today's itinerary in Los Angeles. My name is Nicole Raven.
My name is Nicole Raven.
My name is Chen Chuan.
My name is Zhang Pingzhou.
The first impression of the pictures is me and the airship. The Los Angeles is the second largest city in the United States. This is part of California. The nickname is the Gold State in California. Based on from during the battle, Redwood contains a single red star and a red strap of the button and a grizzly bear. There are many Hollywood stars and exciting things pass. The weather is nice in Los Angeles. People enjoy the beaches when they are free. The most famous festival for the Western Park is Hawaii Brothers in California. The menu is simple. There are only three kinds of burgers. One is hamburgers, cheeseburgers, and double-double burger. And the pink hot dog is very special. There are many side delivery photographs on the wall. The most popular hot dog is chili cheese hot dog, and there are some hot dogs made from Hollywood delivery.
On the first day, we are in the Disneyland all day and stay in the Disney Grand California Hotel in the end of the first day. On the second day, we begin from the local Fan Star, and the Disneyland and the driving time of the Disneyland to the local Fan Star is 1 hour 10 minutes. And next is Madam Tussauds Hollywood, and Greenman's Chinese Theater is next to the Madam Tussauds Hollywood, so we can take a stroll in the same time. And next is Hollywood Pink's Hot Dogs. The driving time of Greenman's Chinese Theater to the Hollywood Pink's Hot Dog is 6 minutes. And next is Universal Studio Hollywood. And the driving time of Hollywood Pink's Hot Dog to the Universal Studios Hollywood is 15 minutes. In the evening, we go to Dodger Stadium. And the driving time is 15 minutes. This is a map which has the distance of attraction to tourist attractions. We choose rent a car in LA because the US continent is large. We can save much time on public transport. There are Metro Bus, Dash, Rail, and Metro Link. The Metro Bus route is across Los Angeles and tourist attractions. The Department of Transportation issued the Metro Bus Day Pass. We can take passengers can take the bus, and rail line. This is Dash. The main route is to the downtown. Evening to commercial buildings and tourist attractions. You can get a Dash weekday and weekend, which is a route map in the tourist centers. And you can transfer downtown without paying additional costs. This is rail and metro link. It's a union station, which is the center of a city. It has red, blue, green lines. It can reach as far as San Bernardino, Santa Barbara, San Diego.
Disneyland Park that is opened in 1955. It is the world's first Disneyland. It is classic. And Disney Adventure Park is opened in 2001. Great. There is Mickey South Station Parade. This parade will be every day, 3 p.m. It will the restaurant 36 minutes. Mickey and his friends will lead this prayer. And another prayer is Pixar Play Prayers. This prayer will be every day 5:15 p.m. It will the restaurant about 45 minutes. It has Pixar movie star and their friends. Firework at Disney Park. It will duration about 40 minutes. The firework will hide above the Sleeping Beauty Castle. It will change by season to celebrate the holidays. World of Color at Disney California Adventure Park. It is light and water show. It will duration about 22 minutes. It expression classes Disney animation. Jumbo Turkey Day. Come to Disneyland must eat this big turkey day. It's smoky, salty, and juicy. Disney Grand California Hotel and Spa. A suite is about $330 to $500. It has gym, spa, and free outdoor pools.
Every star marker is divided into five categories. Your industry, talk show host program, or pornography record or singer, or casting announcer, drama of stage. Collections of many separate voice makers and it can provide tourists to take pictures with them. Everyone's outfit. Chinese theater. This theater dates from 1972. They have released many popular Universal Studios Hollywood. This ticket has various things can lead a tourist to experience different conditions. Dodger Stadium. The seat separate from three colors. One is blue that represents the sky, another is yellow that represents the setting sun, and the other is